dear is Lucy.
For a moment, I thought it was someone else.
For a moment, it almost was. I have some rather sad news, Lucy. I have to go away for a while. A friend and I have a little dispute to settle. Are you glad to see me go?
No.
You're lying to me. I can always tell when you're lying.
When will you be back?
There is no knowing. But God help you if you're not waiting for me when I return.
I feel your fingers cold on my shoulder. Your chilling touch as it runs down my spine, watching your eyes as they invade my soul, forbidden pleasures. I'm afraid to make a mark. Of your hand, at the sound of your voice, at the moment your eyes meet mine, I am out of my mind, I am out of control, full of feelings I can't define.
It's a sin with no name,
like a hand in a flame,
when our senses proclaim it's a dangerous game. A dark dream that has no ending. It's so unreal. You believe that it's true. A dance of death. Out of mystery tale, the frightened princess doesn't know what to do. Will the ghost go away with them and them to stay? Either way, there's no way to win. It's a dangerous game.